freedom purchased with God's grace. Yet there's more to this abundant life we have received. 1 John 3:16 says, "This is how we know what love is. Jesus Christ laid down his life for us, and we ought to lay down our lives for our brothers and sisters. The Savior who made our future secure wants to make the life we live now something that brings him honor and glory."
If I were straying in sin's dark valley, no hope within could I see, then came this
we'll be right back.